How to remove your phone number from Microsoft account. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can remove phone number of your Microsoft account. So let's begin the tutorial. First of all, open up any browser on your smartphone, tablet, laptop, or desktop, and head over to official website of Microsoft, microsoft.com. Now in the homepage of Microsoft website, click on sign in or this person icon at the top right. And then sign into your Microsoft account using your email or phone number or Skype and password. Once you signed into your Microsoft account, on your Microsoft account's dashboard, click on your profile picture at the top right corner. And then click on My Microsoft Account. Now here in your Microsoft account profile, click on your info at the header. Now here in your Microsoft account's info, scroll down to account info. And under your account info, you can find your added phone number. In order to remove that phone number from your Microsoft account, click on edit account info in this section. Now before removing your phone number from your Microsoft account, make sure you have added an email address to your Microsoft account as well. Now to remove your phone number from your Microsoft account, click on remove straight right to your phone number. And here it says if you remove this alias, you will no longer be able to use it to sign into Microsoft services. So bear this in mind. Now to remove the phone number from Microsoft account, here again click on remove. And that is, as you can see, I have successfully removed my phone number from my Microsoft account. And that's pretty much it is. That's how you can remove your phone number from Microsoft account. And if you found this video helpful, then do me a big favor by hitting that like and subscribe button. And if you want to change email address of your Microsoft account, then watch this video and I will see you there.